So here you can see the first barrel is on the lathe. The barrel shall be octagon to round. So we have to make the round section thinner in diameter. The basic diameter is 26 millimeters. So we have to go, we will go down to about 23, something like that. And then we have enough space for the octagon. And for sure we will have to make a nice wedding band. So let's see what's going on. But this operation will take lots of time, because with this thin barrel I cannot take so much material at once. I only take half a millimeter in one row, otherwise the pipe starts shaking, even with the running lunette in the front. So let's see what we can do about it. So here you can see it's running pretty smooth. I only take a reduction in diameter in one run of 0.4 millimeter, something about half a millimeter, so the barrel don't start wobbling, because then I will get a very rough surface. And right now I'm pretty close to the final diameter. The diameter here is 26, that will be later the octagon part, with the 24, about 23 millimeter octagon. Then the first 200 millimeters will be in 23 millimeters, and the front will be in 22. So the barrel will narrow to the front, and so I have a really good spread of the weight. That's really necessary, because we will have two barrels, and that will make the gun really heavy otherwise. So it's still running. I found the perfect rounds per minute. I'm running just on 444, sounds strange, but 444 rounds per minute. That's rather perfect, and I don't have any shaking or wobbling, and that will cause a very smooth surface. So I already did a primary grind with an angle grinder, and now we make a fine grind with an angle grinder with a 120 grit flap disc. That should be pretty much okay. That's pretty close to a very good finish. So the next job is to make the wedding bands. So that's the wedding band for the center. And now we need to make a wedding band on the conversion from octagon to round. So here you can see the result for the first barrel on the lathe. I'm pretty happy because the diameters are in the range I want to have it. So on the front, we have a wall thickness of about 4.5 millimeter. That's way enough. And a diameter of 21.7. After grinding, then everything will be okay. And here we have a diameter of 22.7. And the octagon is 26.03, so when we grind down the octagon here in the area, then we have an octagon of about 24 wides. Then it will be a smooth conversion from one diameter to the other. So now I can show you closely the twist. So here you can see the twist perfectly. That should be pretty much okay, to my opinion. We have an inner diameter of 12.7, something like that. And an outer diameter, a growth diameter of 13.4. On the opposite side, the inner diameter is 0.2 millimeter bigger, but that don't bother me because then we don't have so much problem with fouling. So the grooves are rather nice. So here you can see again the first wedding band and the transition of diameters. The front diameter is 21.7, something like that, 21.6. The center diameter is 23.7, close to 24. And then we have the rear wedding band, and the rest will be shaped down to octagon. So the barrel is, yeah, I would say close to complete. The next job is to make the octagon in the rear. And I already, you can see in the back, I prepared the second barrel for the rifling bench. So we are pretty close. And before I forget it, in the rear of the barrel, I will make a soldering between both octagons with soft solder and fix it together with dovetail wedges. So that should hold pretty well. And here in front, I will make a wedge as well that will be soldered in place. So until next time.